Podcast is sponsored by MrExcel. Learn stuff from MrExcel Podcast, episode 1626. Page 3 skips down half a page when printing. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill John. It's good to be back podcasting again. Today's question sent in by Cheryl. Cheryl says, I have the weirdest thing. I have this staff directory here, and when I print it out, for some unknown reason, I'm going to page down, this page skips half a page, and there's no blank rows there. She says, this is right before person 34. What's going on? And you can see there are no blank rows here, but I figured out what it was, and it's kind of an insidious little problem. All right, so here's the situation. We have two rows per person, and whoever has been maintaining this, either Cheryl or someone, noticed that the page break was happening right here. It was cutting this person off, person 22, and so they came to this cell and they did insert page break to force person 22 to start on a new page. Well, that's great, right? But then somewhere along the way, someone added a bunch of records to this page, which this former manual page break here really wasn't needed anymore. It was needed up here, and so Excel is putting automatic page breaks in here. An automatic page break is saying, hey, I've gotten to the end of as much as I can fit on the page, so I'm going to force you to put in a page break, and so it starts here with person 34. But then the old manual page break is still hanging out. All right, and why is it printing in the middle of the page? It's printing in the middle of the page because someone back in Excel 2003, probably on the margins tab, checked horizontally and vertically. All right, so let's uncheck vertically, and we'll take a look at print preview. Page down. Next page, next page. All right, so now we're just getting the few records, but at least they're printing at the top of the page. All right, here's how I want to fix this. I'm going to go find those manual page breaks and I'm going to remove them. I use Alt-I-B. I actually don't know where it is in the, or it must be back under here, under Home, Insert. No, I have no idea where it is. I still use the Excel 2003 Alt-I-B for insert page breaks, which also will remove a page break that you've inserted. All right, so this is an automatic one. That's fine. Let me come down here and find. You can see, if you look really, really close, maybe I'll zoom in, the manual page breaks have a longer dash than the automatic page breaks. I'm going to remove this one here. And in Cheryl's case, there were only two of them. There were only two places where they forced that to happen. Then I'm going to change a few page setup things. I want these headings to appear at the top of every page. So under page layout, print titles, I'm going to say repeat rows 5:5 at the top of every page. And then I'm going to go into print preview. This here is called print preview full screen. I added it to my quick access toolbar. Gets me back to the old print preview. See, and I'm gonna see that it's splitting person 22. That's bad, but if I adjust my margins so that way person 22 fits, then provided every single person has exactly two records, we should be okay. Let's take a look at the next one. Yeah, see, always now, page 2 is going to end at the end of a person, all right, which is perfect. I never have to insert manual page breaks anymore because it's just going to work. I've used this trick a lot. Adjust the margins either up or down until I get full records all the time, and we solve that problem. All right, so there you go. We thought that we had a situation where Excel was skipping down half a page when printing. It's actually that there was a manual page break left over from before, and that obscure setting to center on page vertically makes it print in the middle of the page. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time.